They might have.
And that's it for my ammo.
Alright.
I'm effectively out of the thing. Unless someone can,
Okay, so every...
That mic was okay. Super it looks like one of those... bloody remoras.
Okay, that's only that. Oh shit! Those two are still full. Those two are still shooting. Yeah, I see.
If they're out of rockets, I'm a little more confident approaching them, Abby.
Where's Yendor? Where's QC? Where's, you know, whoever wants to take a piece at that? Just shoot the fucking. Okay, when they get here. You guys can shoot the turret, the towers. Don't shoot the fucking base.
Tower number one is already dead.
It's disabled, but if you guys want to have fun annihilating it all the way down, go for it.
These tombstones react to physics and structural structure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright.
Number one is out. I mean, if you guys want to loot the ammo in there, you know. No, you know what? That's all been probably duped. I don't want to even fuck with it. Oh, I know how we're gonna get their shit. Shoot the goddamn boxes, I forgot. Okay, that's not duped.
Oh yeah, I'm sitting in the Halo if you wanna hop on it. Fucking Halo.
No, I'm not taking that ship, it's got no guns.
You don't need the guns. We're disabling all their guns right now.
Oh, yeah,
I'm help, so I'm bringing
the
guns.
Is there any artillery ammo in the bandy chest?
Okay, well... Okay, if all of the tombstones are disabled...
Not yet.
Once they are, and they're not shooting anymore, you guys can go in and take their ammo. I don't want anybody going into the main base yet.
Roger. Not going into main
you
base.
Finding the ammo?
That's what they're going to look in. I have found, like, small arms and shit in here. But I'm almost willing to bet the most of their shit is in the fucking fortress, like it was.
Just some three is dead, I think.
Dude! Shoot it! You just gotta give me a warning!
Sorry.
Tombstone 1 is down. Oh, sorry, 3 is down.
Okay, no bag fell from that. Swigger, you can now annihilate this base, or take it apart, or do whatever you want. They're not shooting anymore. Don't fucking worry about them.
What about the what?
Take out that ship.
What ship?
The Mephisto.
Core, do you have an idea?
That's what I'm looking for.
Fucking Mike has been muted this whole time. One and two have been deactivated for forever.
Okay. The Mephisto. If. Don't blow them up anymore then. Take all the ammo. Whoever can get into the Mephisto, get in there and disable the fucking thing. I can't.
One is deactivated now.
Someone's taking pop shots at me.
Don't have any idea where the core is?
Nope. They got
stop shooting. I'm gonna go in there. Or not.
Take it out.
Yes.
Fly right into the hole.
Yeah.
Oh, now I'm taking shots.
Oh, right. Something killed me on the fucking base.
Fire in there. I'm firing at the guy on the front that's shooting me though.
They got fucking sentry turrets. I don't like a damn thing. Yep, there are sentry guns all over this fucking little base. Every time I spawn to try to get a fucking ship in my fucking bag.
Oh, I got shot.
Find it here.
No, if I can get it better right here.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to shoot.
It's still shooting on our screen.
I'll blow off the miniguns.
Yeah, the miniguns are going.
Yeah.
Or is that just a graphic of glitch on my screen?
No, they're still shooting.
I thought you said you removed the core though.
No, it hasn't located the core.
Okay, somebody needs to fucking blow a hole in this thing and get me up to the roof where my ship is.
Want me to just shoot the roof for you?
No, don't shoot the fucking roof. You'll blow my fucking ship to bits, dude. Oh god, now the fucking...
What end of the base are you on?
I just keep spawning and dying, dude. My bag is on the roof. There are small guns on the roof that need to be taken out, but if you shoot with your big ass fucking monstrosity, you'll have the base.
Okay, I'm back on my ship and I'm making, more of the roof. Oh,
they've got lots of sentry guns everywhere. There's sentry guns under the fucking ground. That's what's hitting them. They did that shit.
They are blowing something up. All the important stuff.
So who's shooting what?
I'm ready to shoot the base.
I don't know, everyone's like shooting inside the base.
Okay, stop shooting into the fucking ship for now. If it's offline, go inside and fucking loot it.
Off. Now it's stopped.
No, it's still shooting.
I'm gonna lose my bag on the roof. I'm getting shot, I'm nowhere near anything. What the fuck?
There'll be those same people up there, man. You were listening when I was telling them on the other server.
There's cuts
again. I can see shit lighting up.
Inside the base, apparently. Here's a constructor. They got sentry guns all up inside of it.
I don't know, should I just blow a hole in the wall for you?
They blew it up. Okay. Saban's long sword. Can you see me?
No, I cannot.
Okay, are you facing the base?
I'm facing the east end of the base.
Shoot the motherfucker, just don't hit my ship.
The wall? You want to
shoot the fucking wall!
Stop blowing up the ship, please. If you're gonna blow up anything on this ship, blow up the fucking turrets. Don't shoot inside of it anymore.
Now you're still inside it.
Keep shooting. Shooting your stuff. Nice.
No, I'm up top.
Okay.
Yes. Got my backpack right there. Ship is right above me.
I put a hole in the base. You should be able to get out now. There's a hole in the wall now.
Dude, I am looking for this hole.
That's on the east side.
Somebody, oh, Mike's in here. I'm already dead. Stop shooting the base. I just need to get up to the fucking roof. But yeah, dude, they've got shit hidden everywhere, dude. Like, you can't... I spawn and I'm getting shot. Yeah. No, that's not uncommon. We did the same thing.
I found the core. I found the core for the Mephisto.
Yes.
Do we have
it? It's easy.
I cored it. Where is... We need a core.
Not unless they're on your ship, dude.
You run a track of fucking, trusses from the base of your building down to the
what
core
the
of the planet.
Just killed me.
Then you add the
there's sentries everywhere.
Containers to those trusses. Then you remove the trusses
though.
In between. Then you fill it all in.
Oh, you're
yeah.
Under the lava level?
No.
This is ridiculous.
Yes, you can do that.
Where are these sentries? They need to be killed because we're never going to be able to...
They're underground, dude. And there's a shit ton of them on the roof. Unless somebody can pick me up and get me onto the roof.
Yeah.
And I can get my... right in front of you. Oh, God, there's so much shit still shooting.
Landed.
How do I get into it?
Through the bottom, through your hatch.
You don't have automatic doors?
They don't work on SVs anymore.
God, I can't. Hold on.
In a seat.
I'm in a seat. Hey, see those little sentries?
I do.
No.
Anybody have a minigun? Because I
here,
have
grab your stuff.
Ammo.
Grab your stuff. Oh.
Okay, he took the core down.
Alright, well, get out.
Yeah, the core on Bethesda's been down for fucking ever.
No,
fucking took it
base.
Out. The base? Okay, cool. Well, I mean, did anyone even bring any cores? Because we can't do anything without a fucking core for both of these shit.
Yes, you can. You can just blow up the fucking stuff.
Oh, yeah, you can blow up the stuff, but still, like...
Yes.
Yeah,
if you have... Do you have the materials in your ship?
I don't know.
My ship?
I have a core. I'll pop one down the base. I'll get two. Richard, come get one from me. I always keep...
Oh.
What?
We
one
can...
from what?
Oh my god.
What? Look at your screen.
A shitload of railgun. Oh my god.
Richard, I have a core ready for you for the Mephisto.
So much Sathium!
I'm in the base. This stuff doesn't look that duped right there. I just destroyed a fucking constructor and looking there. Heavy if you want.
I'm going to. It won't even let me look at it, dude, because I don't have a Twitter.
Shitload of...
I got stuff on the ground. Abby,
come
to the base so we can start looking at this shit. We're deconstructing.
I'll look at it in a second, dude. Where are you?
I'm inside the base. I'm just looking around and not grabbing anything.
No, not you. Rick.
We're in the base.
Where did you go into the fucking base?
Through the hole in the fucking wall.
Yeah, that I did.
I found 460 credit cards.
Do not touch them.
I'm placing a core on the base. Abby, you have control in 3, 2, 1. Base is yours.
Okay, nobody touch anything.
Better. I'm gonna use the restroom real quick. Be right back.
I ain't grabbing nothing.
Whoa, it's shooting his ship up here.
Oh,
shit. Disable the guns! Disable the guns!
I'll just set it to public.
I got it.
Oh, you got it? Okay.
You just decided to bring your boy right out
of yeah.
I just...
Wait, this is our same base design that I from the last
one? Yes.
Took our design.
Yeah, dude, there's no way that they got all this without, doing something weird.
Yeah,
64 ammo boxes. Yeah, I can't right now. The guys have stuff that's been blown open and you have to loot it right away. Rick, the bag that you've got, just take it. Unless, if it looks legit, take it. If it's...
Mephisto's core's gone because it's still shooting.
No, that's the ship. I gotta turn off the...
I turned off the ones on the base.
I turned off the Mephisto, but there's a core on the Mephisto. It's just on the surface, but... There you go.
Saban, go look at the bag where Rick is, and if it doesn't look duped, take the stuff.
Where?
I have no idea.
Where are you, Richard?
I think he went to go pee.
I don't know where he is.
Is Richard Hakon?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh, come to where the core is.
Okay, whoever's in the P menu of the ship, get out of it.
Yeah, there's a thing
with
that
no
has
muscle.
Like 700 something credit cards and like 15 stacks of iron.
We have told you they do credit cards. I said that.
Credit cards?
Yeah.
Don't touch them.
I know.
How much iron?
About 15 stacks. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
That's your call, Mike.
Yeah, is that 15? There's half a stack of Zeposium. Oh no, there's more than that of iron. Far more
okay.
than the
constructors. Well, don't.
Oh my god.
Don't yet.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 stacks of reactor cores.
Yeah, I told you, Rick. Mike, I told you.
1, 2, 3,
I thought
4,
we were going for
5, 6, 7, 8. Back. 8 more stacks of
Nine.
Iron ingots.
99 large medkits. 1, 2,
3, 4,
Jeez.
5, 6, 7, 8. Stacks of iron ore.
Alright, I'm taking a screenshot of the reactor course. I'm really tempted to grab those.
Screenshot is...
F12. For Steam, yeah.
Okay, cool. And that's the one we want, yeah?
Holy shit.
Yeah, don't go taking anything yet. Once I get gone through everything and I say, okay, this is what's there, we'll start loading up one of the ships.
I'm just gonna go into each constructor and take a screenshot. I don't know what...
Okay.
Sathium's possible to get.
The amount of Sathium... Sathium's easy to get. But... other stuff, not so much. Okay, the ammo boxes are empty. You guys can deconstruct those. Okay, we won't do that then. Somebody go to the fuel tanks and take the stuff out of the fuel tanks. Okay, 10 cargo boxes on top.
The amount of silicon in here.
Oh my god. Wow. They have a full fucking box full of... what? The very first box I went into is completely full of flak.
Yep. Yeah, I know.
You can't get to the fuel tank.
The Sathium.
Okay. Leave the flak in there.
Are we just destroying it?
Nope, leave it alone. Yeah, he duped like there's no tomorrow, dude.
You can't get to the fuel tanks, they're encased in what?
Dude, look at all the Sathium in the constructor.
Right? Yep, it's alright.
I know, right?
I'm taking little bits, Mike, as kind of the spoils of war, and then everything else I'm just gonna let you kill. And it's like ones and two stacks of nothing.
Can I grab the normal stuff, like the 20 canned vegetables, etc.?
If it's in the refrigerator, you can have that.
I have a question.
What would that be?
Can I grab one stack of each ingot that I find?
No, don't grab... I'll tell you what's free right now when I get through it, because, like I said, we've got to go through everything to make sure first. QC, are you inside the base?
Well, Andy,
yeah, I can't get to it.
Okay. That's okay. Yendor, cargo box 1. It says cargo box 1. Go in and empty that box.
Are you just going to delete this place, Mike?
Yes.
Alright.
We can salvage. Yeah, cargo box 1, take that and load it into one of the ships.
I'm grabbing this railgun because I've run out of railgun bullets on my ship due to attacking.
That's the missiles and that were in there.
Yeah, it was all missiles and shit like that.
Thank you.
Alright, so now I gotta jump off my ship. Rick, come up top and open up the slippery gypsy. Just can't open that much.
Letting us take some stuff within reason.
That's what I'm doing right now. I'm grabbing.
I'm talking brass. Brass is asking what's going on.
Okay.
Watching everything on my screen, so.
Okay, so cargo box 1, that's the only thing anything can come out of. So those are the cargo boxes that are actually on surface, Mike. If you want to go in and take those out after cargo box 1 is done, you can. Just so that we're kind of... okay. Well, what I might have you do is once we get what's reasonable, I may just have you come in and do the old destroy button. Unless the guys want to take this apart, and that's a lot of shit to try to take apart.
Mike, you want to come delete these reactor cores? There's at least 8 stacks here.
I'll deal with it, don't worry.
Alright.
I'm working my way down to the constructors. I'm starting in the cargo boxes. So far, it looks like the cargo boxes that are underground are nothing. Is that you next to me, Rick?
That's Matt. That's your guard.
I'm still on the top floor. I haven't really been doing anything.
Okay. Come up top and open up the slippery gypsy. I guarantee that's where all the fucking stuff is that they took from us last night.
Okay.
Or it was inside of the Mephisto.
Well,
Rick.
Mephisto is cored.
So, you can put a pop core in there and put it
through too. It's already got a core.
Okay. I just stuck stuff in this ship.
Which ship?
The Shadow.
That's Rick's.
Yeah, it's only missiles and bullets.
Okay. For the most part, dude, everything they have underground is empty. Is the Mephisto flyable?
I don't know, I stuck a core on it, I didn't
probably
look at
not.
It.
Yeah,
more than likely not.
Yeah, the stuff they have underground is empty. Alright, constructor number one is empty.
Did you say cargo box one?
Yes, your brother already took everything out of it, I think.
Okay. Yeah, there was only 30mm bullets and 135 rockets.
Yeah, it was bullets and missiles. Alright, I'm gonna name another constructor, which can be taking, so it'll be called Constructor 1. You guys can get in there and take that. So you said the iron was cool, Mike? You said taking the iron was cool?
Number 1 is empty. That way.
Okay, either put it in the Shadow or the longsword.
If you do get it in the, put in the longsword, tell me I'm organizing.
Yeah, there's no way, Mike. There's just so
yeah,
much
Mike,
fucking iron.
You, mate? You come over to me, this bag's got the credit cards in.
Well, yeah, go to him so that you can get rid of those, so that there's no sticky fingers.
I took some fuel packs, if that's fine.
Fuel packs is fuel packs, I don't care. No, right. No.
Okay.
Yeah, Swigger, I'm pointing it at you, you fuck.
And where all the constructors are on the bottom floor, Mike?
Yeah, I'm going through those right now. Oh my god. I got all that, most of the iron.
Hey, Mike. There. You mind taking those reactor cores? Those are very tempting, man. Even I'll admit, I have a low.
No, leave them be. Leave everything be.
That's why I'm telling Mike, because he's the admin. Oh. I didn't know that. I figured as admin, it'd be like Minecraft.
Yeah, but
just
you can check this
you
bag
want.
Out, Mike.
Yeah, you can check the bag.
That's easier for you to upload.
Yeah. Well, in that case here, I'm gonna do this. This is me shooting.
Don't shoot the fucking reactor stuff yet, please.
Does anybody have about 164 Sathium they can send me via the exchange?
Does somebody have what?
164 units of Sathium.
Not right this second.
That was me.
Where are these fucking reactors at, dude?
Oh,
have you got credit?
Where are you, Abby?
I'm on the roof.
Come to the main room.
Alright, let me figure out how the... Oh, everything works, so I can get down.
Here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'll wait for you.
Put a one
and save and
Scuzzy.
Alright, what's this? This box right here.
Yeah, that's the one I want Mike to have a look at. His bag.
Yeah, look at all the...
Okay, the iron we're okay with. Right. I'm taking the credit cards, Mike. I have them in my inventory. I will throw them away. Everything else in that bag, go ahead and take and just take it to the ships.
Alright.
Credit cards? Yep. They're gone.
And then if you look in that box that's deformed, this is where all the reactor cores were.
There's credit cards up in this one, too.
Okay, hold on. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I've got too many people trying to show me different places to go. They're saving.
This is the biggest defense right there. That chest.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, I know, it's disgusting, isn't it?
I took stuff out of there.
There was some normal files, there was 10 antidote injections, there was some fuel packs, so that's what's missing.
Mike, I am taking 2 stacks of reactor cores, and I need you, I need you to come down to me. It's way too much for me to throw away. I'm in the main room.
I can do it.
No, he's got to throw it away. Get the guns out of there, Saban. Out of the bag.
Oh.
The bag. Where is... Okay, over here. Mike! Other side of those boxes, you just flew by me.
Yeah, you did. Shoot the container from?
I need you to come over to where I'm at and turn God mode off. Yes.
There you are.
Okay, turn God mode off. Open that box. Open that box. No, he can open it now. He's not in God mode.
Oh, okay.
Okay, here we go. Watch this.
There you go.
There you go. There's a bag. Oh my god.
Isn't that disgusting?
Okay, gonna blow another one up on top. Sorry, Saban. No, that was your dome. That one, destroy. That one, small arms. Whoever wants it, take it. This. Okay. That's... This is the one that's got a lot of shit in it. Ugh.
Yeah, Mike, got something for you.
Okay, guys, Silicone, Yendor, Saban, whoever's here, Swigger.
Yeah.
Take all of the silicone out of this bag. Out of this bag.
That's for Mike. Give those to Mike. Mike, below you there's 460 credit cards to your...
Swigger. Yendor, this bag right here in front of me. Take all of it.
I got it.
We got a core again?
There's a core in one of these boxes. Okay, upper box, where? Right above me,
got it.
Is all small arms and shit. Take it. Rick... Rick, where are you?
I opened up the slippery juicy, I need a fucking core.
There's cores here. Come over to...
Okay. Okay, where did Mike go again? You throwing all that shit away still? Okay, this one? This bag right here? Saban?
One moment. Yep, let me see.
Take it.
Where are y'all at?
One sec, I gotta go unload. I got a bunch
That's of trash.
Where is everybody
That's
at?
Trash.
In the base.
I'm at the bottom floor.
Before you go,
there's credit cards in that cargo.
I want to show you something here.
Okay, hold on. One person talking at a time.
Where's the core?
I see.
The cores that we need.
In here, in this box. This box right here next to me.
Okay.
Take the cores out of it.
See where I'm standing, Ivy.
What?
This corner block here?
Yep.
On these last base, it's exactly the same, but that was the access point there. There was a block.
There was no
cores
in here, dude.
Drop it.
There were.
No, there's not any anymore.
Oh, Mike Hat got the cores. Oh, I have the cores, Derp. Come give him.
Jesus Christ, Saban.
Okay. Mike, up here.
Where'd you go, Saban?
I'm at the longsword unloading.
I'm right here, right next to you. See me? See me? Right here. Sniper. Flashlight. See the bag on top right there?
Where are you even at?
Right there. That bag right there. Get rid of it.
Jesus Christ. Can't even get in your shit.
Get rid of it. There's no way that there's that much. Get rid of it. Bottom box. Yendor. Right here.
I can't. Where are you, Saban? I cannot get in your fucking shit.
Take everything out of that box.
I'm dropping the cores for you since...
Swigger's already in there.
Okay, Swigger, take everything and put it in another box.
Another box?
I'll just
put it...
Where are you?
I'm right outside your ship.
There you are. Here you go.
There you go. My inventory's full, I'm going up to unload.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey Mike, how much room do you have in your inventory? Come here. Remember all that Sathium you gave me? Come here.
Come here, please.
Where do you go? Okay. Guys? This? Okay. Actually, Yendor, you and QC go up and get the beast. Bring it down and start loading it down.
There is nothing in the
system. Actually, if you have some Sathium ore, I can even use that.
Yeah, what's those?
Okay. We're in the middle of getting some stuff moved around right now, Scuzz. When we can get it to you, we'll get it to you, okay?
As long as I know Scuzzy's got credit, he can put a wanted order up on the market for whatever he needs.
Okay, who has empty bags?
I've got six chests on me. If you got a ship to put them on, I can put them there. Stick them on this thing out here.
Am I grabbing the Sathium at all?
Is it on the roof?
Yeah.
Is it called just small vessel?
Yeah, you guys could transfer the loot. I'm over on Akura if you want to secure boats for it. Transfer to me via the market.
Nope. Don't put anything on the Slippery Gypsy. There's another ship up there just called Small Vessel. Put all the boxes you want on it and just load it. Make it look like a damn gypsy wagon. We'll take them off afterwards. Take all of this, Saban, and put it in your ship. It is to go to Mike when we get out of here.
Alright. Why not just trash it?
It is to go to Mike when we get out of here. It's not getting trashed. We're paying a debt.
Oh.
Scuzzy, do you have credits?
Yeah, let me get to a secure spot here. Hold on.
Make a wanted order for your Sathium. A stack of 999 for one credit.
So there is nothing in the Slippery Gypsy, okay? Let me double check everything now.
I'm just grabbing the fuel out of the tank to the station, but leaving one refueling.
Okay.
You said tank.
Alright, for the most part, everything has been ransacked.
Done here?
Okay. What's in this over here? It's just some crap.
Crap.
Alright. Now here's your guys' question. Do you guys want to fucking spend the time and take this apart?
Fuck it. Delete it. It's a blight.
Burn okay. Heresy.
Okay. So I'm going to check.
We must purge.
Nope, that wasn't just me. Do you all agree?
Yeah,
the god of mankind demands we cleanse this heresy.
So once we are out of here, okay, Rick, are you really ripping it all the way apart?
I think he's just vindictive at this point.
Was there anything in the Mephisto?
I don't know.
Well, I don't have anything.
I'm gonna pull apart some guns on my way back to my ship, but that's about it.
I'm looking through the fridges and stuff.
Everything's done.
Oh, I guess I don't have any credits anymore after the reset.
We'll look in the ammo box to see if there's anything left in there.
Well, if you got something you can sell me for some credits. Anything, a piece of stone even.
Oh shit. There really isn't much left on here.
For how many credits?
The fuel tanks?
Take everything out of them.
Mephisto, or is it gonna get scrapped?
I've only got 3,000 credits, so you know, like, 500.
Mephisto is gonna get scrapped.
Okay, can I grab the fuel out of it?
Be my guest.
Sweetness.
Just tell me what you got, and I'll put a order up for it.
Drill charges, multi-charges.
Alright, drill charges will do.
Okay, the only thing we're gonna... Okay, while you guys are... Just look from the marketplace. Okay, everybody that's here, start tearing apart guns. That'll be the one thing we salvage.
I haven't got a tear apart gun.
Okay, I've got one, and like I said, everything's gonna go into the group anyways.
Can I give these Sathian bars to Mike right now?
No, you can put them in my ship though. My ship has a gypsy wagon worth of cargo boxes.
Oh, I have room. I just put it into constructor for now.
Accept that off of the Scuzzy. Now go to pending.
Yeah.
I got it. I got 500 credit now.
Yeah, dude, the amount of materials that we just pulled out of there, there's no way.
For a credit.
An ore or an ingot for
him? Ingots.
Yeah. But they weren't duping, right?
No.
Did you show Bree? Yeah, I've kept it legit. I mean, we took, you know, mostly like small arms and shit like that. You know, the two things are reactors that I said I was going to take, and then it was just minute shit. But other than that, it's all pretty much what's not being taken has been destroyed, so.
Offer's been set.
Did you guys check inside of the towers to see if all of their ammo was gone too?
Yeah, I looked at the Tombstone 3.
Okay.
I haven't seen the other ones.
Landing on the beach, I got
Tombstone 1 is still in BK.
The what?
The Tombstone 1 is still in BK.
Matter has no ammo.
Still got a core then, so it's got ammo.
Oh. Or out of power, because none of the reorienting themselves.
Oh. Rick, rip apart stuff off of the Mephisto.
Offer up.
Generator probably got hit. Tombstone 2 is still, in BK.
That's fine. Is that ship flyable, Rick? Your mic's all fucking muted again.
Which one?
Mephisto.
I'll look at it in a second. Let me just pop the fucking core on the...
Anything else?
There should be a core on it.
No, I know. I'm talking about the fucking Slippery Gypsy.
Oh. He had two of them?
Well, yeah, he had one for Insanity.
Really?
Hold on.
The biggest thing I was looking for was your guys' epic stuff that you lost.
That's fine.
Yeah, and I wonder why they get banned from so many fucking servers when they always dupe shit, like, yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, Mike.
Not much of a mystery there.
Mike? I have an idea. Rick, how many epic weapons did we loot there? About 8?
Yep.
Would you be willing to spawn 8?
Nope.
No, okay. I thought I'd ask. Worth asking. No, I meant like containers.
You can spawn their containers, but no. Reason being, we're trying to keep the spawning down to a minimal so that the server doesn't get corrupted files.
Alright.
So that's why they only like tidbit things here and there, we kind of...
Like I said, it was an idea. No malice.
It's all good. Go choke on your boyfriend.
Not in the mood for it right now. Probably gonna go do pizza.
Pizza!
Hey, do you guys get that stuffed crust pizza over there?
Yep.
Yeah, it's disgusting.
Yeah, I've never tried it, but I know we've got it.
There's a nice Italian chain called Famosa's that was our new favorite.
Guys, I am
too much cheese in your stuffed crust pizza.
Yes, I know. That's why we're not staying on this planet.
Oh shit. It only just got rid of that. Like,
it's glitching.
Like, I'm sitting here flying underneath and above through the ground.
Low, I'll try and get the Mephisto flyable after.
if it's not flyable, dude, don't worry about it.
Oh, I know. I said I'm gonna try and get. Well, I'm gonna try and see if it is.
Oh, okay.
I'm just deconstructing this other fucking gypsy again.
You, dude, all you have to do is it's you use your drone.
That's me.
Why can he explain?
What are y'all even looking at?
You, Mike, I'm telling you, you use the drone to build it, and you can put it underground that far.
You just gotta
if you put your back to the dirt, and then you deploy your drone will pop underground.
Yeah. You can also do that with your capital ships with space you can't get to. You back up to them.
Yeah.
I've built a lot of underground bases, but
you know the thing.
I didn't see a few spots.
Well, here you go though. You know you can move your core, right? Isn't that considered an exploit?
At the start, you couldn't even replace a building's core with your own. You just had to destroy it and then rip the building apart. They only had starters. They never had actual cores that you could place. You could build them, then make the starter from, but you couldn't place them.
Yeah, the only glitches I've seen is just around this base.
Mm-hmm.
That's all I've seen. It's just... Actually, just on this side of the... Oh, let me ask.
Mm-hmm. If you want to make a base here, you can. We're probably going to go back to that other planet we were on.
Alien one.
Yep, once we're ready.
Planets.
Yeah...
Yeah, it'll probably be updated for that. It'll have fucking support.
Could we really be keeping these 99 stacks of freaking health kits and rations?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
So, that's easy to do.